Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Wednesday hit out at his Uttar Pradesh counterpart Yogi Adityanath by saying that the latter only sees the Delhi government and the Aam Aadmi Party, AAP, whether he wakes up or goes to sleep. Kejriwal also added that the work done by Delhi towards combating the coronavirus, COVID-19, crisis was being discussed in every street of Uttar Pradesh. Yogi ji, the great work on our corona is being discussed in the street mohallas of UP. Like you, we do not do fake corona test. Manish ji is coming to Lucknow to debate on the 22nd of December at the invitation of your minister, Kejriwal's tweet, roughly translated from Hindi, read. Kejriwal was referring to a news report which stated that fake names were being registered in order to show increased COVID-19 testing in Bareilly. In one instance, 965 people were registered under a single mobile number which had only zeros, the report showed. Meanwhile, Adityanath said UP is the state to have conducted the most number of COVID-19 tests and it has the lowest positivity rate and the lowest mortality rate. According to the Union Health Ministry's dashboard, Uttar Pradesh has registered over 5,68,064 coronavirus cases till now, out of which 8,103 people have died and nearly 5,42,000 have been cured/discharged. Earlier in the day, Uttar Pradesh's Primary Education Minister Satish Dwivedi had invited Kejriwal and Delhi's Deputy CM Manish Sisodia to visit schools in the state after Kejriwal had drawn comparisons between Delhi and UP regarding the work done in the field of education.